many stars and all four cards, so that level is completed. Let's do Chinless Blunder next, shall we?
Ki-Han, I'm not sure we've got time to read comic books!
What the size of those comic books compared to Timmy?
You're unable to read comic books.
Aw, but I haven't read the latest issue yet. Maybe I can get some ideas from the Crimson Chin. Who are you talking to, Lame Brain? Talking to your dumb comic? Wow, you're lamer than I thought. And I thought you were pretty lame. Hey, I'm a kid. I'm supposed to have an imagination. I wish I could spoil your childhood fun. I wish the Crimson Chin became completely useless. And I wish you were trapped in his world so you could see just how pathetic comic books really are.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good.
Oh, no. Mickey's wish is already coming true. The Crimson Chin is useless in this issue.
Luckily, the second half of her wish hasn't worked. Maybe I can get my mouth yet.
Chinless Blunder.
Chin's powers gone, I wonder.
Ah, let's explore. We should probably stick our noses where they don't belong. And maybe find some stars to power up a wish, just in case.
Barbicha Roja.
My chin senses indicate trouble in the bank. Maybe we should prepare for a wish, hon.
Five stars make a wish, and wishes make for heroes.
Captain Indigo, otherwise known as the Crimson Chin.
Don't give away the chin's secret identity, Cosmo.
News just in. A villain with tremendous strength has raided the First Bank of Cincinnati.
Tremendous strength? Could this villain have the chin strength?
I guess it had to go somewhere.
There! The villain's escaped to the other panel.
We have to chase the villain, Cleft, but we'll need to make a wish first.
It's Clefting time!
Yeah.
Is there trouble at City Hall?
It seems like usually is.
Let's power up for a wish. Preparation is the first rule of doing good.
Oh, we can go through these doors. Yep. Crap.
Cosmo, the mayor has been kidnapped. Only a hugely charismatic person could dissuade such a dedicated man from his work.
Not Spatula Woman. Can she have the Crimson Chin's charisma? And if so,
Spatula
can she
woman.
Be stopped?
Is she lying?
You bet she went through that open window. Arm yourself with a wish before you investigate.
Never fear. Cleft is here.
Is she ooh-la-la? Is she ooh-la-la? Spatula Woman, what's she look like?
Let's see what's in my utility craft.
Oh, there's your chinarang. What about the chinarang?
Good call, Captain Cosmo. Let's do it.
Attempt to hurl your chinarang. It'll knock evildoers into next week. But not literally.
Right, to the window. Spatula Woman's trail leads from there.
Don't forget your catchphrase.
Oh, yeah, craft. Washes whiter than white.
Oh, that's some slappy catchphrase work there, Clef. Well, here we are, in an alley.
There's only one way Spatula Woman to go, Captain.
She's not getting any nearer. Let's go.
All right. Okay. Thank you. Why do I have to go for 100? Can you, 50?
Nevertheless, your heroism stops here.
Justice will never rescue you,
beautiful.
You have two choices, Cleft. Join me or become a patty beneath my mighty spatula.
And your dreams. You'll never corrupt Jin power.
I'll flatten you.
Oh, okay, I'm very flat.
Boy, Jin Wonder.
I'll flatten
you.
Okay, just got it. Why is she throwing out hearts, though? Wait, what is hearts going to do with her being outside? She's in scratches. Like, is it just because she's a woman? Yeah, throw out freaking hearts.
Time. nobody is. Nor do toes. I don't speak taco.
I don't speak taco.
I don't speak taco. Well, we finished three worlds. They return about the